soon, little llama. We'll be done lickety-split. Now, let's see.
No! I have no patience! I don't want to shop anymore! No more shopping! I want to go home! I want to go home!
Now, about what happened earlier in the store. You know, it's okay to be frustrated and even mad sometimes, but it's not right to act out and throw things around a store and make a mess.
I know, Mama. I'm sorry. I won't ever do that again. I'm still not sure what I'm going to bring in for show and tell, but most of my friends know what they're bringing.
Well, you sleep on it. I know you'll make the right decision in the morning, sweetie. You okay? Is something on your mind?
Well, Gilroy was acting mean to us today. Mostly to Luna. He was kind of a meanie.
A meanie? Like, well, what was he doing?
Pushing and cutting in line. And he took Luna's bow out of her hair and ran away. It wasn't nice at all.
No, it's not. Well, I think you and your friends have to stay close to Luna and tell Gilroy he is not being a good friend. He has to know how you feel. Look him right in the eye and stand up straight.
Stop being mean, Gilroy.
Right. And if Gilroy says, "I'm not being mean," or if he says, "It's just a joke," you can say,
"No, Gilroy, you are not being funny. You are being mean. You have to stop."
That was very good, Llama Llama. If Gilroy doesn't listen, you and your friends have to tell Zelda Zebra right away.
We will.
It's not fun when there's a meanie around. I always feel that most meanies just want to be part of the group, but don't know how to ask.
Huh. Okay. Thanks, Mama.
Good night, my little llama. Remember, little llama, you're only going for one night, so you might not need quite that much.
Hey, you never know what I might need on a whole night away from home. Right, Fuzzy?
I know it seems a little scary, but you've been to Grandma and Grandpa's so many times.
Lots and lots of times.
This time, you'll just be there a little bit longer.
You're right, Mama. I can't wait. Let's go to Grandma and Grandpa's. It's our last day of summer vacation.
And you want to make the most of it. Let's seize this sunny day.
Yes! But wait, it's ripped. We have to buy a new one.
No, we can fix it and make a cool, one-of-a-kind Llama Llama Swirl-a-Rama kite. Some glue. And tape. Now we add some pictures.
Here's some we can use, Mama.
Great idea to use your old baby blanket for a tail.
Thanks. I can't wait to show Nellie and Luna my Llama Llama Swirl-a-Rama kite.
To the park.
I don't get it. Why aren't my lucky pajamas working anymore? What happened to all my luck?
I'm sorry, Llama Llama. Yeah, sorry about that.
Llama Llama, you actually are very lucky.
I don't feel lucky. Nothing went right today at all.
I know. And when things don't go right for me, sometimes I don't feel lucky either. But then I remember I have something better and bigger than luck.
Better than luck? What's better?
I am fortunate. It's better than pajamas or a hat. I'm fortunate to have a wonderful home, friends, and a wonderful son, you.
I'm fortunate and lucky to have a mama like you. I don't know what to get my secret Santa. I really don't.
You know, just imagine your friend and think about the things they usually play with. That'll help. Also, I'm sure they'll like whatever you end up getting them.
I hope I got the right Secret Santa gift for my Secret Santa. Did I?
I think you got your Secret Santa a great gift. The wonderful thing about gift-giving, sweetie, is that it often feels better to give a gift than to get one. Because when you give, you make a friend so happy. Okay, lie down, sweets. I feel your excitement, but you need to sleep so you have energy for tomorrow.
Llama Llama, I really, really like my gift. It's perfect. Thanks so much.
You're welcome. He really likes his present. Oh, now I see what you meant about giving someone a present and how it makes me feel really good. I wonder if this is how Santa feels.
I think you're probably right. Remember to feed yourself and not just Fuzzy. I want to make sure you've got plenty of energy for your playdate.
Oh, I will. I can't wait. I'm so excited. I think we should build a town. A big, cool block town.
Now, one thing. Remember, when Nellie comes, you must be a good host, and that means sharing your toys with her.
Of course, Mama. I've got this sharing thing down. Nellie shared her toys when I went to her house, so I'll share mine. Right, Fuzzy?
Okay, but if you feel like you're having a tough time, don't get upset or overreact. Tell Nellie or tell me. We can figure out how to solve the problem.
Okay, I will, Mama. Mama!
Llama, please stop this llama drama. What is it? What's wrong?
I don't like being alone.
But I'm right downstairs. I'm always near, even if I'm not right next to you, Llama.
But then tomorrow you go to work and I go to school, and we won't be together.
Sweetie, you get to be with your friends at school. And then it's you and me together after school and every night and every weekend.
Yeah.
It's always going to be Llama Llama and Mama Llama.
Llama Llama and Mama Llama.